Hello, everyone. How are you guys doing today? Happy Thursday. Cult of the Lamb. Let's finish off this game. I'm so excited to finish off this game. Hey, Lizette and Modest. Hey, Pip and Poppy. Good to see Amy Jane and Cassia. Everybody. Oh, thank you. As a thumbnail. So glad I have had less and less meetings at work so I could be secretly listening in. This sounds good. Hey guys, I had a baby. Wait, look at this guy right here. You can barely see. I need to zoom in. We need to look at this. Can you please? Can you see? Okay, actually, because then now my head's in the way. That's a baby. This right here is a baby. Cleo and Dizzy had a baby. Sasha, hello, first look at Cult of the Lamb. Excited. It's so cute. It's so cute. You will be wanting to buy this game. I mean, a lot of people have watched me play this before and were like, that's it, getting it. It's so cute. I haven't played in a while. Hello, Bolt Action! So yeah, this is a baby. This is a baby girl or boy, I don't know, a baby them, because honestly, it never says in this game. Yes. So cute, so cute. I love. Anyway, let's move my face back to where it's supposed to be before I forget, and that's like that forever. Anyways, it's looking good around here. I got a bar, like a pub situation already. I got a drum circle. Lots of stuff is happening. And we also have a new follower to indoctrinate. Is it really the end of the game? Crazy. I think so. I have two bosses that I have to defeat today. So I think that we can do it. I think it's possible. He's such a cute baby. I know the baby's so cute. Look at his eyes are so big. And levels up. Damn, the babies, they level up. Let's go into gameplay. Let me show you around the cult. I said stream deck. Let's go into gameplay. Thank you. And I'm gonna turn off this sultry saxophone music and we're gonna get. I have got them breeding. Let me know if the game sound is okay. I think it might need to go up a touch actually, now that I'm just seeing it. And let me just get organized over here. How are you guys doing? It's Thursday. It's Thursday. Yes, look, I have a nest. Oh, and some resources to collect. And look, do I have enough sin? I do have enough sin. Actually, let's get some breeding because I was surprised. I was so surprised. Hey, Sophie, love the makeup today. Thank you. I went a little extra. I've really started accepting it as part of like my self-care. Montgomery, 51 years old. I don't know why I named this butterfly guy Montgomery, but I'm married to him and he's really cute. I just love him. So when you hover over the next person that you want to breed with them, that shows like their compatibility, basically, their enemies. So that's funny. I need to get back to play this game. I need to play more, get some more babies. I know, like, after you like beat the last boss, I think that there's still like so much more gameplay to this game, which is really fun. And I've been getting so many more decorations, and I'm like, damn, I need to decorate. Montgomery and Greta have pretty high chances of creating an egg, but oh, Lil Dio! That's what I called their baby! He's so cute! Lil Dio, because it was Dizzy and Cleo. So I called him Lil Dio. So funny. Okay, I'm gonna remove Montgomery and check other compatibility. Like, what about Lizette? Lizette, who would you like to breed with? Oh, Lizette, you would actually be able to breed with Tom Nook real good. Real good. You guys could breed it up. We'll be lurking today, do some more work for tomorrow because I didn't do anything yet. I hate when YouTube lies to me. I'm actually a few seconds behind. That's been happening to me so much. Yesterday, I was having so much trouble with like every 5 seconds. I would look at Pinterest at the same time as watching the stream. My internet was like, I don't think so. If I breed with Tom, cha-ching. Okay, who do you have higher chances with? Greta. Okay, you have slightly. Actually, I think Tom Nook was still even higher. Okay, let's Tom Nook, let's see if you guys get an egg. Let's do this. They're unsure, but they're gonna go. Let's do it. Get it on, guys. Go in your little tent. Okay. The traits are gonna be zealous and unrepentant. Cool. I also want to add faithful and naturally obedient because why not? Okay, finish. You got the egg. You love it, the egg. He shook. You guys had a okay. Go to sleepy. Go sleepy sleeps. You gotta go sleepies. Okay, I'm gonna put your egg right in the nest here. Give it some love. It needs love for like a few days and then it will hatch. You better be going to sleep, Tom Nook. Okay, good. Listerine Nook. Oh my gosh, that's totally gonna be that. Oh my gosh. Hey, Elfo. Listerine Nook is a hilarious name. I love it. Matchmaker T. Where did Listerine go? Where are you in your hat? Did you go to sleep? Oh, no, you're still running around. You're clean up poop. You're very well behaved, but it's time to go to bed. That baby making is tiring work. Okay, are you sick? Montgomery, what's going on? How are you feeling? Let me give you a kiss. I know you were just gonna throw up like 2 seconds ago. Let me give you a kiss here, man. Give me some sugar. It's definitely gonna be Listerine Nook. I hope that the egg hatches with no problems. We do need to do a little sermon situation for the day. And a follower did ask me to do a certain an enlightenment ceremony. I can't remember ritual, and I can't remember what that one is. I think it might be the one with the mushrooms. So I think we might be getting everybody a little bit goofy. Enlightenment, temporarily increased devotion, generation speed. Okay, ritual of enlightenment. It's gonna bring down the faith. So afterwards, we'll do a bonfire ritual. Okay, ritual of enlightenment. I'm so powerful. I don't have the butterfly form. It's ador I can't remember where I got that one. It is cute. I do like it. I was like, I wanted all of mine to be Animal Crossing names, or like I had a couple that were like Jake and something else from Adventure Time, but I can't remember what they were that I did. But I have a lot of doctrines unlocked now. And sin. I have all the sin ones unlocked. I'm still not quite sure how it works, to be honest. And I hope the folks that I told to go to sleep go back to sleep, but they usually don't. Oh, what do you gotta say? Dizzy. Oh, yeah, because I did your thing. You honor me, great leader. Oh, why, thank you. Level it up. Look at the baby crawling around. He's so cute. Hey, Lycan. Yeah, man, this game looks so good. When do you get the baby breeding? Well, you have to get to a certain point in the gameplay, and then it. Oh, the baby just pooped. That's funny. You have to get it to a certain point in the gameplay, and then you unlock sin. I think you have to unlock actually like all of the doctrines. Oh, I have a new follower. I should indoctrinate. Who would like to be indoctrinated? I'm so excited to be streaming with you guys again because it's been a long time since I added somebody in from you guys. Lizette and Azula are the only ones hanging around. It's in the skill tree. Oh, yes. Everyone who would like to be a little dude. Lycan, do you want to be in this game? Do you want to be a character? Want to be one of my followers? I can marry you in the game. Kind of form would you like? Making my husband into one of my followers. Hopefully I don't die soon. I will worship you. Oh my god.
Well.
Sasha, would you also like to be in there? We'll do like it first, then we'll do Sasha next. What kind of follower would you like to be? Lichen. What kind of dude you want? The frog? Oh, good. Okay, frog. Well then. And what kind of a color would you like? There's lots of colors. Thank you, Elfo. It was in the new update. Yeah, it was in the new update. Green. Okay, green frog. I'll make you this green frog. What variant would you like? Would you like to have scratches on your face like a badass in this square shape? Or little blushies? Or basica? What you like? What's your flavor? What's the sauce? Green frog. Just the default. Green froggo. Green froggo Lycan, welcome. I gotta get better at putting different clothes on people. Go worship. All right. I'll collect this actually. Oh, I do have new doctrine. Okay, let's get hatchery 2.0. Eggs will unlock faster. I definitely need that because they do take some time to unlock. A better place for eggs to hatch. It's the cutest. It is the cutest. I don't have any frogs. Tell me what to think. Now you're already on the right track. Okay. And I will reload this with some logs. Okay. Let's get going. I want to go out on the town, and I have three spots that I can bring along followers. Azula, you're a disciple. Actually, I don't know if Azula is here. Azula isn't a disciple, and so is Montgomery, and so is Lizette. When their levels get high enough, you can make them into like different types. That's really getting old, that. Let me try one more time. Hello. Okay, I'm sorry that my sound is constantly doing that. I'm sorry that I didn't notice right away either. A sound scare. I was like, oh, I don't know what that is. Like, I just ignore it. I'm sorry, guys. Thank you. The only time I'm happy to be a disciple now. Exactly. Oh my God. With half a spirit heart. No, I think it was red hearts, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. Who did I take last time? I took Grizzly last time. Oh, is he still sleepy? Maybe I can't. Oh yeah, Grizzly. this is definitely one that I want to do. And then I'll do one for hearts. I will take Tommy. You know what, Tommy? Let's go. I see how it is. Oh my gosh. That was... I hate how it always does that. Anyways, now we got three guys, which should make it easier going into... My God, look at how much poop this baby make. How much poop you make, baby? Oh yeah, nurture child. I've already nurtured the child for the day. All right. Let's go. Because I gotta defeat Shrummy at Knucklebones, and then we can defeat the final boss up here. But we gotta defeat Shrummy first. In the silk cradle. So anyway, what do they need to become a disciple? They need to be level 10. Leader, please choose me to jump into the mouth of the volcano. By the way, only 40 pages left of freaks out. Yeah, let's go. Oh my God, that book, the ending. Chef's kiss. I love it. Shrummy at Knucklebones. How cute is this game? Five becomes nothing at all. The duty I owe to my brethren cannot be shirked. My temple awaits. Oh, it's gonna be final boss time in this area. Oh yeah, I need to get my weapon. I need to get my weapon on. Equipped. Let's go. Cha-chomp. Cha-chomp chomp. In you go. Here we go. Oh, these guys. Look at these guys. Both of these guys. I did miss a kind of like a smash-em-up game. I haven't played a fighting game in a little bit. Not that this is really like a fighting game, but you know what I'm saying. Oh, you moved! Gotcha! Got him! Did the music get more intense in here? Every like is a devotion. A prayer of devotion. Okay. And also, I'm so glad that so many people enjoyed the short from today, because that was so much fun to make and not really overly complicated to make either. I'm thinking that I could make those like pretty frequently, actually, which is kind of cool. What is this? A card! 30% more damage at night. I always sleep on that card, honestly, and it is good. It is a good one. Oh! Oh, shoot. Give me all the fervor. Sasha, if this is your first look at this game, it is, it has a lot of, like, really funny language. It's, like, incredibly dark humor in this game, I would say. Like, you're indoctrinating your followers and stuff like that. It's kind of funny. Hey, Wendy! Beautiful Bilk cult members. Hello! How are you doing? I'm so happy to be playing this game again. I let it sit for, like, quite a while, actually. But I was like, I got to a point where I was like, well, if I have to finish this boss, and then it's going to be the final boss, and that's a good amount of gameplay to, like, save for another time when we play together. I'm loving it so far. The game sound is quite quiet. Okay, it's not intentional, so I will turn that up a little bit here. Let me know if that is going to be a little bit better. I need to go back because I think I missed something. The shop? Pretty sure that I missed some stuff back here. Yes, I did. Let's go. I want, yeah, plus one heart or increased chances to spawn better chests. Better chests. Let's go. Also, I will buy one. Alfonso has reached old age. Nice. Another card. Fire a projectile when you swing your weapon. 10-second cooldown. Gain it. Yeah. I always go offensive. Is it good? I don't know. It's made by an Aussie, so that checks out. Oh, yeah, like the dark humor. Yep. Oops, not down this way. Oh, you dropped me a heart. I almost forgot it. Okay. Do we want to go towards money, logs, or poop? Two different kinds of logs over here. What do they lead towards? Well, this path leads towards a follower. This path leads towards, like, double shop. Which is kind of good. I need to learn how to read these little mini symbols a little bit better. Because I messed that up one time and I really kind of screwed myself over. But I think I'm going to go for this one, for coin. I think I'm gonna go for coin. Yes. Ziola, hello, how are you? Oh, got lots. Ooh, and we got a necklace. That is good. Ooh, two hearts. Oh my gosh, that was a great one to go for. Heck yes. Do I need any of this? Grasses, let's go. Audio could go a touch higher still. Oh, perfect. Thank you. Okay. Oops, this one. Let's go here. To the shop. Equip. And let me destroy all of these things. So most of it's follower meat, but then I just sell it. The blowback on this particular weapon is a bit unfortunate. Okay. How do I get out of here? Oh, over here. Weird. Get that coin. Get all that coin. Wait, what did I just do here? Oh, which shop do I want to go towards? This shop or this shop? I don't know what that means. I don't think I like the meaning of that. What is the meaning of that? I'll go towards the follower. We'll get a new follower. Aw. And I will buy Theodore. Theodore, you are now mine. Welcome. Don't be alarmed by what I'm about to do next. Go to the void and go to the cult. Okay, the crunch of their little bones. Guy, can you just like cool it down? I will destroy your whole everything. My god. What a creep. What a creepo! Let's do this. I want to fight some more stuff. I always forget to use this relic, which is like another extra attack. So you have like three different ways to attack, really. You have like your main slicey, this, and then you have the right control, which is like that fire thing. And then you have shift, which is to throw your sword. In this case, it throws it. Anyways. I got fish! Oh, that's actually really good. That was a good choice. That was a good choice. I know all the symbol. I don't know all the symbols, but I know a couple. I was going to the Wikipedia page to look up the symbols, and it was helpful. I knew them at one point, but there's a lot of them. I meant to do that. Okay. Oh, that one flew away. Get back here! Chest drop food, not gold. Okay. We destroy everything. Okay. Ooh. Oh, is this the guy? Okay, he's like, you're getting close. Oh, I'm so scared. I envy you not. While you may yet kill me, still I would not trade places. It's time to draw this ugly business to a close. He waits at the point out of the sharpened blade. He waits at the point of the sharpened blade, the fate that cannot be outrun. He waits in the eye of the raging storm at the end of the long day done. The one who waits. I see what you're saying. Whoa, get away from me, you guy. Get away from me, scorpion piece of crap. Whoa. Scorpion ass looking guy. Get the whoa. Okay, baby. Okay. Ooh, you. Whew. All right. Somehow, how did I not lose a single heart with that? I have no idea. But that was intense. I need the bones. I collect the bones of my enemies for rituals. Sounds dark because it is kind of dark, but it's kind of cool too. Can you hear the game sound better now, Alpha? Is it good to you? Oh. Let me just pause while we talk about this. It's okay for me. I know you weren't talking to me, but I'll answer anyway. That's good. Yes, there's lots of bones here, so I will chop it up. I don't know why, I haven't really needed that many bones lately, but sometimes I really run out of them, and then rituals get kind of expensive. I do like the controls for this game on PC. It's actually one of the more intuitive games. Whoa! This guy's crazy. Oh my god. Okay. I kind of like the whole Chester dropping food one. I will go towards that symbol again, because that was a good one. Making a mental note of that. Chests drop food? That'll come in handy later. I'm just lurking! This game is a really fun one to lurk on, honestly. Okay, this one. Oh, I like that one. The powerful tentacles erupt. I do like that one better. I like the ones, the like curses they're called. Ooh, I missed that. It's a good thing I came back here. And now the sound is off, so that's a fun time. Is it okay? Okay. Got a little glitchy for a second there. Sorry, I don't know how to answer how I am. I just finished talking to my therapist about my mom's health. I'm making lunch and I feel better than I did yesterday, so it's okay. Low-key lurk as I'm bullied into Roblox. Not the Roblox bullying. Oh my god. Such is the life with Spawn. And also, no worries at all, Ziola. If it's a low-key day, I hope stream is comfy, even though it's a dark humor kind of game. It's still comfy in its own way. They are adorable. Oh, you sneaky. Oh, not Roblox. Oh god, this one is very intense. Oh my god! That was so... I don't even know what happened just now. Ooh, zealous axe. Okay. Okay, that is faster, better, faster, stronger. There's lots of doors! I already missed a door, too! So many doors, so many doors. Let's go from right to left. I'm playing as evil mom? Oh my gosh! Is that an archetype that you typically inhabit, Lizette? Like, in the game? Are they like, you're the evil mom? I remember we used to play that game that was like the queen and the princess, and it was like if you were the queen, you were like, no. Now it's like, girl, be the queen. Princess, she get no power. Play as the queen, girl. Do you guys ever play that? Anybody out here playing queen and princess for no reason except for just to cause strife in your family? Hey, Bucket! Been a while, but trying to force kick out Rodney. Rodney, no. Get him out. Who invited him? Nobody. He probably autofilled, didn't he? No, was he your first campsite villager, Bucket? I feel like I remember that at some point. Oh my gosh! Oof. Gets intense. Nice one, Bucket. I'll replace him with Flamey. My god, there's so many doors I haven't explored on this level. Oh god, I hate those centipedes. It's terrible. That was pretty slick, man. Oh my god. More doors? More doors. More door. Oh, shoot. Okay, I gotta go back through the doors. I'm not ready to go through there yet. Yeah, he was my campsite smog. The man is just straight up hiding from me now. He's like, well, he can't kick me out if I'm always in the museum. I know. Man, Flo? That's one good thing about having like a variety of amiibos. I have to go through my amiibos to find if I have ones for the next two themes that I'm going to be doing, because I know I have some. I know that I do. And I also had one over here that I didn't go in to the left, didn't I? Yeah. Look at this. I haven't been through here yet either. Goodness, golly, great. Oh, shoot. Thank you. Silk cradle! A pillar. Ooh, a pillar draped in spider silk. I got so many decorations! I like the silk cradle decorations. Do you know what I think is interesting? Is that they didn't do these sections, like these different... Because this is just one of four different, like, alternate environments throughout this game. Like, different, I guess... dungeons that you can go through, and the silk cradle is like mysterious and like spider web themed. One of them is like very fall core, the other one is underwater, and the first one is just kind of like norm core, I guess, like springy. But I do find it funny the way that they divided up these different themes. They didn't go for like, oh, it's gonna be seasonal or a rainbow. I have never seen a card like this, like a holographic card. Curses consume 75% less fervor. Yeah, that's freaking OP. Yes. Shopping your amiibo stash? Yes. More doors, sorry. Exactly. Exactly. You got it. You got it. You got what I was going for there. Shopping your amiibo stash is amazing. It's really fun. I like setting them aside and then like having my little piles for, oh, there's gonna be ones for this island. Smugs really over here outstaying their welcome. 100%. Okay. This is a bad guy. This is a big bad guy. He of havoc, he of blight, she of hunger, they of might. I like, pardon me, that's one of my favorite like little lines. I feel like I've heard him say that before. He of hunger, he of blight. Because they're going through all the different bosses. The first one, the second one, third, fourth. Not in that order though. Five becomes four, becomes three, becomes two, becomes one, becomes nothing. Oh god, what is he gonna become? Oh my god, I'm scared! Oh, shoot. Oh my god. Actually, I think that I did see Poppy kill this guy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Did I defeat him? I defeated him. I'm on easy level. I'm not gonna lie to you. But I didn't even hardly break a sweat on that one. I think I should play this one again on, like, normal. Hey, Alidia! Hello! Thank you for the Alidia command. Hello!
Is this gonna be? This sound I know sucks, like terribly. Yeah, and of course, oh my god, of course I would not be paused or anything and the game is just like carrying on as per usual. I know this sound is awful. Is this bearable though? Because I think that this is gonna be better and it will not have any jump scares, probably. I mean, it's like the 90s where you had to go to 6 channels to access games. Oh my god. Mercury retrograde. What the heck? Okay. Okay. If that's okay, then we'll just do that. And I will have to like, I mean, I thought that I keep on thinking that I've got it figured out every time before stream and I'm like, it's figured out and then it does it again. It's so annoying. It doesn't suck. It's fine. Okay. Hey, feeling gray! Just turn yourself up a lil? Okay. Just one second. Is that a little bit better? Is that better? Hopefully that's a little better. It is further away from me. Let me know if I need to go even higher. Feeling gray, how are you? Okay, did I get everything from this area? I need to just sweep the room. We need to do it. Get all the silk, get all the bones and the grass and everything collected. Okay. Okay. Nice. Had to leave for a minute. Sound had an issue again. Yes, the sound did have an issue again. Gave a really jump scare. So now I'm using my camera microphone, which probably is not the best, but I think it's fine. The game feels like my farming for materials addiction. Oh my god, yes. I'm okay. Was in a car wreck on Tuesday, so I'm resting. It makes me happy. I can watch a little branch of stream. Well, we're happy that you're here. I've been there, man. It's not fun. And I'm sorry that happened to you. That is a rough time. I hope everything goes smoothly with getting it sorted out. And I hope that you're resting. Take time to, like, watch your body. Because sometimes that shit shows up, like, a week or two later, which is rough. How was Mario Kart yesterday? I was visiting my niece and I missed it. Oh, Lydia, no. We'll have to do more because I forgot that we hadn't done that in a while and it's really fun. And Lycan was there and it was so fun. Shimura was weak, not wise. Their vision was too small to contain the multitudes of one such as I. Oh, Shimura is the they. Okay. The time has come to free me. Ooh, you shall have the honor of returning the red crown to its true bearer. I don't want to return the red crown. It's mine. I admit, you have worn it almost as well as I could have myself. You sacrificed four followers to strengthen the cult, to strengthen us. Your appetite for death is something I can admire, Vessel, but the crown is mine, and none are worthy, none other than I. Excuse me, I'm gonna keep that crown. That's my crown, baby. That's mine. You shall lay down your life. What? And return to be what is mine. Okay, I missed that chat. Damn it. Chat, that chat. Oh my God. But it cannot be done here. The final gate awaits. Hurry now, the time is at hand. Yo, I'm not doing nothing for that, boy. It's mine. Lamb once slaughtered in the name of the captive god. Ponder this. Whose name dost thou? Oh, damn it. It's too fast. I was being all dramatic and I missed it. Oh, they're happy. Oh, they're happy. Look, I brought you a heart, confetti heart. Everybody's so happy. Okay, you guys go to sleep. You guys did a real good job here. You guys need to go to sleep. Oh, not you. Oh, why did you go to sleep right there? Oh, gosh. You guys going to bed? You go to bed? No, go to bed. Go to bed. Okay. Okay, I gotta nurture the baby. It's very important. Hi, Katie! That brings the whole lambs to the slaughter. Yes, saying into another light. They really do that a lot in this game. They're like, you know that saying that people throw around all the time? Okay, I need to give my little egg some love. I think the next day it'll be ready to hatch, or maybe the day after that. And we'll have a new baby in the cult. Okay, let me indoctrinate. And we're gonna indoctrinate Sasha. Sasha, this is you. What color would you like to be? And what form would you like? Here are the forms. There are many. We have some aquatic babies. Well, actually, this is like a bloody unicorn, which is kind of terrifying. Crab, axolotl, shark, this thing. We've got some normie babies, cow. Doggy, bunny, chicken, eagle, different kinds of fuzzy guys. The baby's so cute. These guys, like this raccoon looking thing. Purple bloody unicorn! I gotta say, Sasha, I've just learned something about you. Would you like to be this dark purple or this mid purple, like a lighter purple? Or alternatively, this guy that has like the colorful bangs. Those are the kind of three purple guys we're rocking with. Purple bloody. I gotta say, of all the ones that I expected you to go for, bloody purple unicorn was not the one that I was gonna for any of you. But here we are. Learning. Colorful bangs. Okay. Got them. And then we have some variants. There's like these little cheek marks. Kind of looks like eyelashes, but disconnected. And then there's, what's the difference? Oh, this is, oh yeah, and the horn is not bloody. But you wanted the blood. That's what I was kind of going for. Oh, I forgot to read out Lycan his traits. But Sasha is gullible, a hedonist, and sickly. Oh dear. Except. Welcome. Go to the farm. Tend to the farm. Okay, we need to just like get. Oh, Montgomery is old now. Smooch him. Smooch this old butterfly boy. She's cute. Yeah. Let's dance. Dance it up. Question, am I still alive in the game? No, I don't think so. I think it's been quite some time. We have, I think Azula and Lizette are the only ones that I have remaining because they have these like necklaces that are these long living necklaces. And I only have two of them. So everybody else pretty much has a short life. Let's give Dizzy this flower necklace. All it does is increase loyalty. It's not much of a gift. Here's some money. I wonder if anybody's getting close to like a really high level of devotion. Dance with me, everybody. Who's really, oh yeah, actually you are kind of working it up, Tom Nook. Where are you going, Lycan? Give you some money. To drum up some sin, we could do a drum circle. And yes, that was a golden poop. But I think... Oh! Look at this massive turd! Disgusting. So many poops. I'm gonna do some gardening. I can make you again though, Katie, if you would like. Charming. Look at this massive dump. Does this call them no shame? None. Who did that poop? I think it was probably a group effort. I don't think any one person could have created that. That's monstrous. Also, we need to do a sermon. Hi, Azula. I hope to be worthy of your trust now that I'm a disciple. Don't you think I should dress better? I want to look posh. A genteel jacket would be perfect. I will make you a genteel jacket. Let me just make you a genteel jacket over here. What's a genteel jacket? Let me make a couple. Let's see. Oh yeah, I forgot. Shit. Damn it! Okay, I made two. That's okay. It's difficult. It is difficult to make. Azula. Oh yeah. How do I dress them? I can't remember how to do that. Do I have to do it through here? I think I do have to be like here and then I go to... Yeah, I want to... How do I dress you? Azula, get over here. How do I interact? I want to give you an outfit. How do I give you an outfit? I came back and you're talking about poopies. Standard. How do I change the... A sign! Oh my god. Duh. A sign to Azula! Oh, you guys are hungry. I need to get some, I need to give you some food. I didn't mean to. You're in the book. Whoops. Okay, let's get some food going here. Mixed modest meal. I've got some stingy gruel. I've got some not bowl of poop or not bowl of poop. Paltry pumpkin soup. Okay, let's do this. Cook it up, cook it up, cook it up, cook it up for you. Cook it up for you, everybody come and eat. Oh. Sorry, I got a phone call, but thank you for the warm wishes. I appreciate it. My room is in an attic, so it's rainy. Oh, that's intense. Honestly, sometimes it's kind of scary when the rain is going crazy. For me, it's wind. Wind always is like, sounds so intense on the side of the house. It's kind of spooky, scary stuff. I love rain. It is nice, like a gentle pitter-patter, but when it's like torrential, it's like, can you quiet down? It's so loud sometimes. Oh yeah, I had to do a sermon. Oh my goodness, it's getting near the end of the day. I gotta do this quickly because otherwise I'm not gonna be able to do one today, and then I've lost my chance. Oh. Let's do it. Do you need a bucket? Bucket? Everybody, give me your devotion. Okay, crown ceremonies, because I got a new crown. Oh. Wait, are these not ones that I've. Oh, I've already unlocked these, so I only have one more to unlock. Okay. Rain, quiet down, please. My spouse just got Cult of the Lamb, and we're gonna play each in our separate save files. I'm so excited watching you play. It's gonna be obsessed to get the game. Oh my god, it's so fun! It's so fun. You've unlocked a new crown ability. Death is no longer the end. When killed on a crusade, you may sacrifice a follower to be resurrected. That's so dark. That's why that's the last one that I ever unlocked. Let's do a ritual because I feel like people's faith is. Actually, we're pretty good on faith, but why not? Let's do something nice. Let's have a funeral. That's not nice. It is nice. Because there are many people that we have not honored. My own sister is laying there without having her dues paid. Let me just give my sister Jessie a proper burial. She's not here today, she's working. Wait, she has a necklace on? I didn't realize she actually stole a necklace in her death. Get back here. How do I take the stuff? I need to figure out how to take the stuff off of them before I prepare them for burial, because I'm losing necklaces here. Just burying perfectly good necklaces. Justice for Jesse! Burn, burn, burn. No! Oh, what am I. Yeah, oh yeah, we needed to unlock something. That's why it keeps being like, unlock something. But I've unlocked so much. Like, I don't know if I need to. I guess we'll unlock a better lumber yard. I need to actually build those things, which I have not been doing, because everything's running pretty smoothly. Rest in chaos. Rest in chaos, darling. Okay. Want to get them drunk? No. I want to actually see if we can unlock that area. Who is sick? Azula, why are you sick? Azula, why are you sick? Go to bed. Oh my, who's that good-looking creature? Wait a minute, what? What are you talking about? Go to bed. Actually, you know what? I'll heal you guys. I think there's more than just you? Okay. Heal you up. Thank you. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's always something. Freaking full outhouse. Any poops just laying around? Oh my god. Don't get sick. Lizette's like, that's freaking disgusting, but doesn't clean it up. Oh, Lycan and Azula become friends. That's cute. Where's the baby? Did I like the baby? Yes, I did. Okay. Everybody's time to go to bed. Oh. God, finally, you know? Sometimes it's like tiring, and you're just like, when they're finally asleep, it's. Something about that. Peaceful, you know? Azula, are you drunk? Excuse me? Who's that good-looking creature? I'm like, what? What are you talking about? She's like, yeah, I'm gonna throw up, actually, so... See you later. I'm surprised we haven't summoned Azula. With all that we've been saying! Oh my gosh. Oh. Cleo, you're awake. Very late. Is there anything else I can cook? Because I feel like food is at a premium right now. How did I get eggs? I didn't remember how I got an egg in the first place. Oh, sometimes this has a chance of causing diarrhea, that's why. Got it. Okay, let me see how many I need. Where is Casey today? Probably seeping. Taking care of a cult is hard work. Where's the person out? It totally does. It shook. Oh my god! Ah! Oh my gosh! Oh, it's open. Oh, it just opens? It just opens? Why is this so scary that it pans up like that? That's actually so scary. That's actually so scary. Why does it pan up like that? The gateway. Oh, defeat Shrummy at Knucklebones was Knucklebones, not the... Oh my god, I completely forgot what Knucklebones was. It's been a while. That's the little game, and I'm good at that game. I'm scared. I'm scared. Oh, require 17 followers. Got it. Yes, that is the final boss. But I need to get 3 more followers. Which, we have one who's about to hatch. And then I can get one from over here. And then we can go in and just like do a quick little crusade. And get another one. Don't eat them all at once. I'm not going to eat them at all, silly goose. Super tired, but okay. Let's go, let's actually go to play Knucklebones for a second. I'm 3 away. Hello, Lammy. How's it going? You know, I've seen your followers around. Get some nice new clothes. Oh, what's that, Bob? Who's Barrett? Your brother? We should go say hi. What? Shrummy, humph, it's you. Finally decided to join the big leagues. I can freaking whoop you, my dude. I'm gonna freaking own you, brother. Lamb rolls first. Do. Do-do. Okay, he's getting higher numbers, but now I've got... Okay, please don't get a 3. But he's getting higher numbers, that's not fair. Take him down. I need to take this snake down. Shrummy, you're going down. Damn it. Damn it! This is gonna be hard. Do not. Okay. He better not get a 5. I will cry. Let me get a 5. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, I won! Barely. I barely won. Oh my god. defeat all opponents at Knuckle Bones. I got another Steam achievement. Yes. You got lucky. Take this. Now rematch. Or are you a coward? I'm not a freaking coward. Fervor will slowly replenish over time. Okay. Sweet. I'll take it. Okay. I defeated. Now I need to get a new follower. I need to get one more new follower, which means I just need to go for like one more time in to do another crusade, and then I can go out again. And unlock that final boss guy. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to... Why can't I collect the devotion? Unlock this one. Why can't I unlock it? Unlock this. That's so weird. Receive. Okay, thank you. Oh my gosh, that's so weird. Oh, the baby! Little Dio, what's up? I have been under your care since the day I hatched. Now as an adult, I offer you entirely, myself entirely to you. Oh my gosh. Aw, thanks, Lycan. Trying to work on my music too so I can put stuff out on my B-Day. Look at this baby. Little Dio's growing up. Little Dio grew up? And I can rename you now that you're an adult? You're perfect the way you are. I always want to remember you as Lil Dio. I can't just rename you. Also, how is baby Listerine doing? You need love. Okay. One more day and maybe I'll be able to. And somebody is sleepy. Who is sleepy and not sleeping? This icon always means somebody's sleepy and not going to sleep. And nobody asked for that, bro. Noon, please spare me. Oh yes, who was this gonna be? I've already added Sasha and Lycan today. Katie, did you wanna be re-added in if Katie's still around? Or whoever else jumps on it. I can always add you afterwards. Bucket. Have I ever had Bucket in here? Or Feeling Gray? I don't think I have. Amen, Lycan. I would happily be re-added. Okay, Pip was the first one to shout it out. Pip, welcome back. What kind of form would you like? And color? And like, if you want any special variants. I would happily be a pink cat, just saying. Sounds good. Where is the cat? Because I think Pip liked the cat too. Did you want to be a cat again, Pip? I think you were a cat the first time too. A little bee! Oh, that's cute! This one? Do you mean this butterfly guy? Do I have a bee? I think that's the closest I can get you to a bee, but it's very cute. And that actually feels like a vibe. What color would you like to be? Well, if you're going for a bee, we could be this color, a la Montgomery, but slightly different. Yeah, a little bee. We have some variants too. We have eyelashes. That's so cute, stop it. But the antenna are more straight, which is a little odd. Curly antenna, square face. Oh yeah, the face is different too. And this one has circlies on the wings. Yes, perfect, thank you. I think the first one is the cutest one. But I will wait, and I need some water. Everybody, water it up. Okay, that's what I thought. You are an ascetic. You are unrepentant. And you're a jerk! Oh no! No, Pip's the jerk, but in the game you are. And I'm so sorry. Oh my god. I actually had one follower before who was a jerk, and it sucked. They were low-key, like, really... Oh, look at it! Already, look, like, the tongue sticking out. Oh, God. And Pip, you chose this. Oh, God. Like, you see the... You'll see yourself around here being, like, kind of like, neener, 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 to others. Where did Montgomery go? Okay, I need to go out and get another follower because otherwise somebody's gonna die. We have like 3 elderly folks and someone's gonna pass before we have the ability to like... I'm gonna go to the water area. A bit harsh. Very harsh, yes. I'll be good, I promise. Bane sword and a maelstrom. Oh, I like that one. This looks like a bat. This doesn't even look like a sword. We're just gonna try. How long has it been since you had a dissenter? A very long time. What is this? Who is that? Shelby! Lizette, you just said how long has it been since you had a dissenter. I think he's gonna make him into a dissenter. You suffering, you have causes to me. You did this to me. Shelby, no! I don't wanna kill Shelby! I don't wanna kill Shelby! I love Shelby, please! Shelby, don't make me kill you! Shelby, I'm so sorry. I hate that. I just had to kill Shelby. Freaking blows, man. Did you name a worm Shelby? I did. Okay? I did. And what of it, huh? Isn't it the cutest? I love Shelby. Damn it! That really hurts. That was painful. Damn it. Kill Shelby and then make a little brother! I'm gonna make him a little brother! Oh, God. Oh, yeah, Olivia, weren't you playing and like giving everybody, like, all of your enemies or the people who have wronged you in your life? You like made them all characters in your cult? How did that go? Oh god, a bomb! I didn't even see that. I forgot to use my relic at all last time. Man, there's so much to this game. I also like this one because you can get fish, which is a good meal for the followers. But I just need to get, I need to get a new follower. Okay. I'm not a jerk unless someone really pisses me off. What's your... I know this. Are you a Leo sun, Pip? I feel like I was just putting people's birthdays in and I did go back and creep through my astrology stream data to find out people's birthdays who I didn't know. And yours is in August, right? Oh, which means you could be... No. Yeah. Leo. I need to get all these fish. Lots of fish! Yes, August 30th. Nice! Memory! What up, memory? I did. I haven't played much because I was too soft on my call. I kept getting triggered. Oh, yeah. That'll happen. When you've named them all after people who have wronged you. Yes, it might be. Yes, I can see that. I'm going to go to this question mark because that will lead me toward the follower. Isn't that Virgo? The end of August is. Oh, yeah. Isn't that Virgo? Oh, yeah, it is Virgo then. Who is this? Listen. Peace be with you, Crusader. Monch. I seek only the truth and light, but I may be of service to you. I like how I went in just like swinging without even thinking. Yep, totally my fault. I was like, yep, that checks out. I don't know. Yeah, it is Virgo. I forgot. Yes, the end is Virgo. I can increase loyalty of any follower you choose. Oh, which follower do I want to increase? Well, yeah, everybody else is like pretty, this is level 10. Actually, wait, is 10? No, 10 is X. This is 6, right? Yeah. I'm going to increase Dio's follower loyalty because Dio is super young, 18, and already has super high loyalty. Dio, you're my new favorite. My work is done. This fool will follow you into the deepest, darkest from whence no one returns. Azula has reached old age! Oh! Okay, let's go. Follower! Okay, we gotta get the follower and then get out. I can go back right away. Did that relic call in my followers to... That called in somebody to help. Because this person's with me. That was fun. I totally got in the zone. Oh, Alfonso died! Oh, I did not see that earlier. It's easy to miss those little notifications. Now I have a little follower, like, following me around. So that's cute. Okay, is there another follower hanging around here? No, there is not. But maybe, I don't know what's up here. It's a question mark. Oh, exhume? What is this? Exhume body. Pick up. What is this? Lost message. Torn letter stained with blood. Found a herd taken care of. Let the worm know. I seek the next. What? This is new lore. Dora, hello! Oh my god, I finally caught a live stream. I was watching your past island tour. Hello, Dora. How are you? Welcome, welcome. I'm so glad you were able to catch a live stream. That's exciting. I just unlocked a totally different part of this game that I'd never seen before. So, I've already played this game for like 21 hours or something. What the? I got attacked by that. Apparently. Excuse me. I'm looking a little rough. I gotta heal up. You know what? I'm gonna head back to the cult. I got one new member, and then maybe I can buy another one. I wonder how to get the lore opened up. Cool. Yeah, it's just one of those question mark spots. I got a moon necklace. Let's go. Welcome. Yes. This is the first stream that I join. Awesome. Oh my god, Alfonso. Wait a minute. Little Dio, I didn't mean to. Whatever, let's dance. I know there's literally a body right there, but. You're leveling up, girl! You're leveling up! Actually, you were. I was calling you boy earlier. I don't know who you are. Wow! Okay, let me bring you to this grave. I always love how angry I look when I'm walking towards the burial. Just like this freaking. Okay, fine. Oh, the egg is ready! Look, the egg is ready to hatch! Oh my god! Hatch egg! What are we gonna get? Oh my god, it's so cute! The baby! I feel like I know you all from this stream of Seven Islands. Oh, yay! My baby! Oh my gosh, okay. Tom Nook and Listerine. So we're gonna Listerine Nook. Happy birthday, Listerine Nook! Oh my god, what a baby! You are naturally obedient and faithful. Listerine Nook, welcome to the world! I'm gonna leave the baby as is. That's the baby form that was chosen. And the music changes slightly after a baby's born. It gets so cute. Nurture child. Look how fast they level up. It's crazy. I love it. Listerine Nook. Welcome to the family. What is so cute? Welcome to all. It's too cute. I can't stand it. I can't with Listerine Nook. Sorry. I gotta drink some water. Mel's hello, and also welcome back, Sophie. We had another baby. This is Listerine Nook. Lizette and Tom Nook had a baby. I want another baby. Oh. Are you old? Oh my gosh, you're old now. Azula, have a baby so your memory can live on. Actually, we have new people here now. Oh, little Dio. Can you have a baby with somebody? With Pip? Little Dio. Oh. Oh, with Greta. I don't know why Little Dio is the funniest name to me. Listerine Nook. Don't know if that's the cutest or weirdest thing. Name the next one mouthwash. Pip, can you have a baby with somebody? I can't. Pip and Little Dio are gonna have a baby. I have decreed. Oh, they're not happy? You! They didn't! Oh, that was not successful. It was not a successful breeding. Dang it! Well then, dang. And also, I realized that I had to kill one of my followers, so we're down several followers. I need to indoctrinate this guy. Big nope. Just hate each other. Is it just me or did the audio quality decrease? It did because my microphone kept doing that stupid thing, so I had to just, like, cut it to this one, which is terrible. I played this game fully when it was released. I know there's new content now. Is it good? It's so fun. What did I walk into? Casey! Hello! Oh my gosh. Name one Dora. Indoctrinate our newest bilker! Dora, do you want to be... Dora, would you like to be in the cult? And if so, which form would you like? Can I rejoin, please? Yes, I did say that Poppy could rejoin first, but we'll add you next, Dora, then. Cat, pink cat. Yes, I do. Okay, that you'll be the next one then. Oh, what am I doing? I just said cat. Choose color. Listerine. I have a baby with Tom Nook. Ain't that just the way? Listerine Nook. Pink cat. This pink, I think this pale pink was what we had last time. And for the variant, what did you, I think, is this the right cat? I think so. All I'm seeing is that child support check. It's Tom Nook's baby too. He's got the cashola. Think about it this way though. At least you're low-key rich. Oh, all I'm seeing, okay, you're getting the check. Got it. Gotcha. Actually, green? Okay, I thought you said pink. Green, this, yes. Like this? Would you like any variants? Like this markings or the angry eyes? Our brains and our one brain cell. He's got the bells. Lizette, get that bag. Get that bag. Thanks, Nightbot, for the like reminder. Hey, Cassia. We'll go for a normie cat. Is that okay? You are a germaphobe and gullible. Oh, Angie eyes. Okay. Angie eyes. Cutie. Oh, I should have given you an outfit. Dang it. Missed opportunity. Gull worship. Okay. What happened? There are not enough beds for all your followers. Okay. I got to make a bed. I have not crafted anything today. Make a bed. Actually, I'll make a couple beds because I feel like we're gonna run out of space. Maybe I need to make another bed area over here. I did not mean to place them so oddly. Oh well, that's fine. I'll place, yeah, that's good. Everybody go build. Look at them rushing over to go build. Okay, I need to quickly go out. I need to quickly go out here. I have 19 followers. We just need one more. Let's get this guy and be done with it. Yes! This is you! This is you, Dora! Puppy, you are born. You are birthed. Woke up from a nap. Needed food still. Did I or did I not say that Lurk would be taking a nap? That Casey was taking a nap? Nailed it. Nailed it. Nap time prediction 100%. Oh, who's calling me? Hello, Timmy. Great leader, there are rumors going around that we don't have enough food. Please prove us wrong by making some meals. Okay. Oh, she's so cute, Listerine! Look, you're a baby! You're a special little baby! Oh my god, I can't! I actually can't. Okay, let me cook you some food, baby. Let me cook you some food. Grass food. Don't burn anything. That's the goal. Don't burn it. Prove you wrong. Show you, Timmy. I am truly divine. I am divine! Don't puke. Do you look like you were gonna puke? Okay. Cool. Are we good, guys? Are we good? Are you good? Everybody good? Let's get this last follower, Dora. Dora, let's go! Who would you like to be? What kind of form would you like? I have to replay this game just for the baby. Are you joking? It's so cute! Yay, not me! I am divine. Oh, you're quoting my song! Oh. Me and Pip get a second chance. Oh, that's true! A second chance for love. A friggy! This kind of frog? Or would you like to be one of these guys with some more something going on? I don't know what, but fuzzy frog or normie frog. Froggy. Pink froggy. Okay, that's cute. Like puddles. This color of pink or like the more pale pink? No, the regular frog. Would you like to be like hot pink or like pastel pink? Exactly like puddles. Awesome. I need to blow my nose. 1 second. The hot pink. Oh my god, good. Love it. And we have a variant as well. Would you like scar cheeks? Little this kind of action on the bottom. Blushies. Scar chinks, blushies, or normie? I'm very pink today, actually. I like this crushed, I've never had a crushed velvet shirt. It's so shiny. The first one, nice. So, you, and robes, my God. If I forget robes every single time, it's not difficult to just put proper robes on. And guess what? You got a moon necklace too, because you like the nighttime. You got a strong constitution and you're unrepentant. Slay. Slay, Dora. Welcome. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Thank you for telling me to change the name. Oh, my God. I almost forgot. That's very important. I did that to Lydia the first time around. Rough. Looks comfy. Looks so chic. Thank you, Lizette. I do love nighttime. You're going to be a night owl. There you go. Oh, there was a prompt to, like, clean up the poop. Is there a lot of poop going around? Where's the poop? When the babies come around, they make a lot of poop. Okay. And we didn't do a sermon today at all either, but everybody's sleeping now. Okay. Right. Let me just do some farming while everybody's in bed. And then first thing tomorrow, I'm going to make some demons out of my followers and go. Barbara knows. Oh my gosh, I can't believe you called. I can't believe you remember that. That's crazy, Barbados. But yeah, the shirt is super comfy and it's actually warm because it's like kind of thick. And I've been super cold today. Oh my goodness. Super chilled. Because somebody turned the heat down in the house. It's that time of year that, like, you want to have the windows open, but it's, like, just a little bit cold. Kind of going back and forth on it. Like, it is nice to have the windows open, though, when you can. Fill this thing up with poop. Filling up all the fertilizer, filling up all my little seed container things. Somebody. It's summer in my head. I know. It's still, I think it's where you get that dissonance that you're like, it should be time for like summertime now, please and thank you. I got beets. Oh my gosh, this gardening, please. I want to be done with this. I wish that the followers would harvest the crops as well. And then it would just be self-sustaining. You'd just give them the seeds and they would go wild. But you do need to actually collect the crops. Which, I mean, that's not too bad. They do everything else. I shouldn't be upset. Big boss time. I'm excited. No, today it was so warm over here. I live in Barcelona. Oh my God, I've never been to Spain. I've been to Italy, I've been to Portugal, I've been to France. It's actually kind of insane that I have never actually been to Spain before, but that's the next on the list. I gotta complete my, and I've also been to Romania. So I gotta complete my Latin cultures, all the Latin cultures. Low-key jealous, it looks so beautiful. If you think I'm worthy of a reward, I have one request. A wedding dress, please? It's so elegant. Lizette, you asking for a, not you asking for a wedding dress. Yes, I will make you a wedding dress. Let me make you a wedding dress real quick here. Oh, devoted poop. I would ask for a wedding dress. You're like, what's the bougiest clothing? Okay, wedding dress. I don't have enough. I need some sin. As if that's part of the crafting recipe. Sin. Why, you really, let's go, let's do a drum. Let's do this then. And you know what? Who has the most sin right now? Nobody. I haven't done very many sin rituals lately. Let's do Timmy. Why not? Oh. Oh my God. Okay, we got it there eventually. I love games like this. Hey, Ingrid. I love Sin. Wait, am I marrying Tom? Is that why? I have no idea. But I got some Sin from that, so now I can make some clothes. Man, as if a wedding dress requires Sin. That's actually really funny. Oh my God, I can make a maid's dress? That's so funny. Oh God, it's hard to craft things. Okay, a sign. Lizette, where are you? Not available, followers, not a spouse. I can't put them on a wedding dress because they're not a spouse. Okay, I need to marry you, Lizette. Lizette. Is this your way of asking for me to marry you? Okay, time to marry Lizette. Gather around, everyone. Oh my God. Do I need to turn the game sound up a little bit still? You guys should be able to hear it. That was a diabolical plan. Okay, rituals, wedding. Let's go. Lizette, time to marry you. Okay, let me know if that's better on the sound, the game sound, if you can hear that. Okay. Nice. I'm glad I'm not too late for the wedding. So cute. And also, Montgomery and Cleo are going to be upset. That's fair. I did just marry somebody when I'm already married to two other people. But, like, a sign. Lizette, where are you? I went past you. Okay. I always run into that bar and can't get out. Cleo, I need to give you a kiss because I know you're jealous, but it's okay. I still love you. You're still also my spouse. All of you are really my spouses. Let's dance. And also I need to nurture my baby. Baby! Nurture you every day, you little sweet Listerine nook. So cute. Stop it right now. You're adorable. Also, let's dance with you. I haven't even married Lycan. I need to marry Lycan! Oh well, we'll marry him after. I've unlocked like almost everything that I actually care to unlock, so I'm just kind of like, yeah, unlock everything. Oh, I look angry. Yeah, when you're talking sometimes to people, they tend to get angry sometimes. Oh, there's a poop. Okay, quickly, I need to go and unlock that area before someone dies. I know the drum circle is a little tricky. Okay. Let me get out of here before anybody dies. Oh, collect reward from Lizette. Oh my God. Okay. Lizette, where are you? Lizette, where? And you and your little hat. Oh, you're over here. So beautiful. Yes, your dress is quite lovely. Okay. Let me go. Let me go unlock that thing. I'm no longer lurking. I have flatbread chicken thing. Let's go, flatbread chicken thing. That sounds delicious. Actually sounds really delicious. More aesthetic than my real wedding. Same though. Honestly, same though. Yes, perform ritual. Oh my God. I took a screenshot. I ascended. Oh, shoot. This is different. Well, I'm glad I didn't spoil this by watching any gameplay of this area. Okay, a godly dagger. Zealous hammer. No, the hammers are hard. I like the vampiric sword. I like the dagger, actually. I think the dagger is going to be the best one. This is intimidating. Knocks back and freezes enemy. Oath of the Crown. Possessed. Melee attack, yeah. Okay. Choose your weapon. Get ready. Ooh, this is different. Oh, shoot. Ew, I don't like it. Oh my God, I walk slower? This is so intense! Oh my God! No, they hype it up so much, I can't! Oh my God, why do I hype this up so much? This is intense. This is a cool battle. I'm so glad I caught it. Oh my God! I'm so nervous. Vessel, I relinquish you from your service to the Red Crown. Return it to me and embrace the end that awaits. This last sacrifice of my most devoted follower, I will be freed. Finally. I will be free. Approach, vessel. Lay your life down at my feet. What? No! Okay, what? Not my followers, no! I'm not actually gonna do this. Refuse. That got dark. Oh, look at me, I'm going wild! So you have betrayed me, lamb. You have shunned my gospel and claimed yourself a false idol. For friendship, not the babies! Not the babies! Get it, team! Fight for Listerine! Fight for Listerine! The crown is mine by divine right. You think to stand in the very face of death? Oh, Baal. A master, allow me. I will give this wretch a taste of your wrath. Oh, God. Now I gotta fight this guy. Oh, God. Oh, my God. He killed me so fast. Oh, no. I kill him so fast. I was looking at his health bar thinking it was mine. I will take care of this beast, master. I will cut the crown from his head. Aim. Do it for the children. Oh my God. You think yourself victorious? You think yourself safe? Do not forget you belong to me. Even after I've slaughtered you, your pain will not end. You cannot escape me, even in death. The followers, they're looking sus. They're looking like, who is this guy? Oh, God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I need to get this hearts. I need to get these hearts, baby. Oh my God, oh my God, pelted. Oh gosh. Did you believe me defeated? Did you think that to be all there was to be What am I trying to freaking say? Smash hit his nuts into peanut butter. Don't call yourself a slayer for nothing. Did you think that to be all there was to be a being such as, I don't understand, but okay, guy, got ya. You thought yourself to be above a god? What the? What happened? Oh shit! Oh my god! Oh no! That's so scary! You are corrupt. False idol. Your corruption has no doubt spread. Oh my god! Oh my god! Damn. Oh! Not my babies! Oh my god, not the eyes coming out of the sockets! Stop it! Oh gosh. Oh shit. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh guys, guys, no, don't die. I defeated your eyes. Give me that heart, please, for the love of everything. Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I'm gonna die! Oh shit. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, give me that heart. I need that heart. Oh, okay, give me away. Get in the corner. Get into the corner. Oh, get away, get away. Shit. Oh my god, I got one heart left, please. Oh my god. Oh my god, no. I died. No, it's so hard. Oh my god. That was really hard. Not the sicko mode. That's rough. That was close though. I was getting close. Do you get to try again? I guess so. I just gotta go back to the cult. Pip? Excuse me? Okay, dance with me, guys. I need encouragement. That was rough. Okay. Damn it, Montgomery! Damn it! Holy cow, so many things all at once. I mean, if it was that easy to kill the devil, anyone would do it. Damn it. You don't have a necklace, do you? Okay, fine. My goodness. That's rough, guys. That was really rough, man. Oh. You got this. So true, Lycan. True. That's intense. Little Dio, leveling up. You're gonna be a disciple before you know it, little baby. Oh, there's poop. Thank you for cleaning up that poop. Oh boy. Let's generate some, now I gotta get another follower, right? Because I won't be able to go back out again until I get another follower. I'll just purchase one. You got this. Hey Greta, let's dance. Oh, we already did dance. Here's a bribe. Oh, leveling up. Little baby got to level 3. Little baby got to level 3! Hey! No, I didn't mean to speak to Greta. I meant to speak to Sasha. Hello! I'll bribe you. Take some money. You need to get off of level 1, girly. Nothing else to do. Nothing else to see here. Okay. Cleo. This isn't Cleo. This is Cleo. Why can't I kiss you? Oh, I already smooched. I already smooched you today, girly. Okay. Sermon. Right? No, we can't do a sermon. We already did a sermon. Oh my gosh. Good luck. Thank you so much for being here, Sophie. Have a good night. At least the babies are safe right now. The babies are... Oh yeah, where's my baby? Where's the little guy? Where's Listerine? Oh, there's Listerine. No, that's not Listerine. Where is Listerine? Oh, there you are! I already nurtured you today. Hiding in the skull decorations, like a good little cult baby. All right, can I use my demon? Guys, you know what? I'm gonna try to summon demons for this. I need the big guys. I need Buku help. I do like Grizzly because they've got the sword thing going on, but I want one that has hearts. Timmy's kind of OP, honestly. It's plus 6 sword. Melee attack. Those are redos, Casey. Bio already went well. Oh, nice! Went meh, and Latin went pretty well. Well, I hope all the rest of your exams go really well as well, of course. Tomorrow I'm gonna redo maths. I also did quite well on that before, so I'll be fine. You got this. You got this. You're in the home stretch. Oh my gosh, Lizette, look how OP you, look how badass you look. You got the crown, you got the wedding dress, you got the top hat, and the freaking halo? That's a lot going on. That Listerine nook. What a baby. Okay, can I can't bring Tommy. Oh, I can't bring Tommy. Oh, unavailable, followers elderly, damn it. I need hearts. I need a heart guy. I don't have a heart guy anymore. Oh, that sucks. Oh, Sasha's a... Okay, projectile. I'm gonna do Sasha too. Love that for me. A spirit heart. Now, I think I have other ones that collect spirit hearts, don't I? This one's an exploder. Oh no, this one's gathering more fervor. I want a heart one. Okay. Jake. Jake the dog. Let's go, Jake the dog. Did I forget you were here? Yes, I got a lot of followers going on. Let's go crusading. Let's go crusading. Did I feed everybody? It's fine. They'll be fine. I love the Adventure Time references. Jake the human, Jake the dog. It's Finn the human. I should get a Finn, actually. I have to leave, babes. So nice to meet you all. Nice to see you. See you soon. Thank you so much for being here, Dora, and for becoming a cult member. We'll see you in the next one. I do need another follower in order to join. If I can't sleep tonight, I shall play Cult of the Lamb. You know, not a bad option. But also, I hope you're able to sleep because sleep is more important than Cult of the Lamb. But sleep is good. I mean, but Cult of the Lamb is good. Okay. We've got another follower to indoctrinate. And I kind of would like to, get another baby. Bretty. No. Who's gonna be? I know I had somebody in mind and then I think my brain has completely short-circuited. Who am I bringing into the cult? Who would like to come in? Ideally, new folk, but if there are other people who have been cult members before and would like to be them again, I'm not against it. Finn the human derp. Jake the dog and Finn the human, the fun will never end. It's adventure time. I could do Finn the human, but which one would be a human? There is no human, a worm, a little bear. A little bear who hasn't been into the cult yet. Raise your hand. Like his hat. That makes sense. A little bear. Do I have a bear type? Yes, I do. This one is like a little bear. What color is his hat? Am I forgetting everything? Blue, right? Finn. Is that how you spell Finn from the. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Blue. Yeah. Is that good? Yes, Finn. Okay, a hedonist and virtuous. How is that possible? Decreases productivity but increases sin generation by 15%. Produces sin 25, 20% lower. Are these two just canceling each other out? I'm virtuous, but I'm also a hedonist. Wait, I'm also a hedonist. Oh, hat is white. Got it. It didn't seem right. That's cute. I like that better, actually. Because he's blonde, too, so it kind of makes sense. I love it! Very Finn. It just cancels out. Hedonist, but also virtuous. So what you're saying is you're neutral. Well, yes. Okay, let me make poop juice. No, I'm not making poop juice. I want to make something that won't make people sick, befuddled. Juniper juice? I don't have junipers. Grape nectar. Let's make some drinks. How do I? Oh, yeah. I love how they dress up in the little, like. That's so cute. They, like, do a little shaker. Hey, Azula. No. Hey, Dora. You wanna go drink something? Go find a beverage. Go drink that grape nectar. Oh, Azula's just sleeping on the ground over here. Drinking in the nighttime. Excuse me, leader. Some creatures here are seeking shelter within our cult, but they are sick. Should we let them join? Yes. Let's freaking go. Who else wants to become a member of the cult? You will start off sick. Drink fairy wine. Okay, and we did a call for new folks, but who has been in the cult before who would like to be back? Alydia, Lurquest. We have two spots opening up. Casey. I mean, I interchange them. Casey, Lurquest, you're the same person. Me! Alydia! It's you! What do you want to be? Can I call you a Widia in this? No. I'll call you a Lydia, and then if you have a child, I'll call the child a Widia. I'll rejoin. Okay, both of you guys are rejoining. We got it. Oh yes, totes. If you have a babe. If you have an egg. If you produce spawn, what would you like to be? Would you like to be one of these crazy ones down here? Can I rejoin? Hello, Amy Jane, of course. A Widia is slay. Worm! Oh, yes. Okay, we'll do a Widia then. How do you spell it? A wit. What the heck? Awidia, like that? How do you spell it? Oh my gosh. Awidia, good. Awidia the worm. Awidia the worm! Strong constitution and naturally obedient. We love that for you. Would you like to be a different color or just like lovely Shelby worm? Or what other color would you like? I don't know if there are variants on this one. I love this game. I forgot how much I love this game. She's perfect, right? There are variants. Swirly head or chonky. No, you know what? Plano worm. You're gonna be worm. You're not have lumpy head. You don't need a lumpy head. You're fine. You're beautiful. Cause you are beautiful. Okay, actually, and you're also sick. Go get some sleep. Oh, who's calling me? Hello? Dora, Lam Bam, I love you. Okay. Why didn't you go find a bed? Oh my god. Somebody just threw up. I just heard that. That was disgusting. Confirming you're called up while you're teaching faithfully. Oh my goodness. Lurk quest. Lurk. Can I call you Lurk in here? That's the chronic illness, I guess. Oh my gosh, strong constitution. Excuse me if I'm suspicious that she's joining sick, right? Which form would you like? A deer, a doggy, a chicken, a weird spider guy, a guy with veiny eggs coming out of his head, a bat. It's really cute. I love it. What color would you like to be? Looks like we're embracing the Patronus. Embrace your Patronus. What else can you do? That's your Patronus, girl. It's a part of you. What do you like? What do you like? What do you do? What color are you? Black is fine. Are there variants? Yes. There are. You can have stubble and a little scruff and your wings are a little bit eaten up. Or you can have markings on your face. Or you can be normie baby. This one is kind of giving coach vibes. The markings! Nice. So we have gullible, sloth, and royal pooper. All poops are golden, Casey. You're a royal pooper, but you're also lazy. But you're gullible, so there's a lot going on. You got a lot going on here, girl. Oh my god, look at the baby, look at the baby. I'm sorry, everybody's sick and throwing up, and I'm just like, let me put the baby. Oh, she's your cute little baby. I gotta clean up a lot of mess. Everybody is... What happened here? Okay. And also, my god. Go lay down! Awidia, go get a bed! Is there not any... Do I not have enough beds? There are some bed rolls down here that are don't have any assignments. Oh, Poppy lives here. Oh, I don't have enough beds. Golly. Golly. Okay. A few more beds. Oh my gosh. There's freaking throw up over here. Don't. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness, go find a bed. Actually, you know what? I can heal you. Like, 2 seconds, let me heal you. Be done with it. I am room. I am room. Poop queen, royal pooper. Lurk, let me heal you up. Casey, here you go. There we go. You guys are healed. Okay. I need to increase somebody else's sin level. I don't know who has the highest level of sin right now. How do I see, like, my followers? Just, like, where are all my followers? Like, if I go to tab, is it, like, oh, cult. Gotcha. Like, they're just notifications. Quests, lore, inventory. Like, there's nowhere you can go to just, like, see all of your cult members and get, like, a high level look at everybody. Oh! I can just click on them and reserve it. This is reserved for Lizette. And this one is reserved for Dora. Because we gotta get that sin level up, baby. Okay, let's go. Oh my god, golden poops. Lots of golden poops over here. Gotcha. Right outside the outfit. Okay, got it. Nice. Let's go. Oh my god, Dizzy, what are you doing running around with glowing eyeballs? Get over here. Okay. Praise the Lamb. Oh, all right. We got 22 followers. We're like busting at the seams with followers here. Let's go. My goodness. Oh my goodness. Perform ritual. I don't know if I actually take those guys that I made into demons. So many people. So many followers. It's crazy. Up I go. Let's try this again. Oh, goodness. Maybe I should try a different weapon. Yes. You know what? I'll try the sword instead. Because it does give, like, kind of different attacks. And I... knocks back and freezes enemies. That's kind of helpful. Projectile that spreads black ichor on landing. Yeah, I kind of wanted a projectile. The last time I chose, like, something that was a lot more close to the body. Get the blizzard. Oh my god. I just see that, like, right after I've chosen the other one. Oh. Okay. No way, man. You're not gonna be free. No. I know. Lizette's in there now, too. Oh, my God. You're really pulling at the heartstrings, aren't you? I refuse. I'm crying. Oh, I did come in with my guys. Yes, let's go. Free me. Are you in there? No, Olivia, but still. So you have betrayed me. I have betrayed you. Okay, Ball, I'm gonna take you out no problem. Not even gonna lose a frickin', not even gonna sweat at all over this shit. I don't know why I used so many things on you. Can I get that fervor? Can I get that heart? Can I get that heart? I would like this heart. Can I get that heart, please? Please, can I, please? Ugh. Free ass Taya, we weren't good enough to be captured, Olivia. Think of yourself victorious. No. This battle is crazy, though. Like, he is wild. I need this heart. Give me this heart, give me this fervor, please. Oh my god. Oh dear, I forgot how intense this is. Oh my gosh. Oh, oh my god. I am above a god. I'm literally controlling. Oh my god. I'm so scared. This part is so scary. He's so scary. Why you turn off the lights? And this, like, face. That's so awful that I have to fight his eyeballs. Oh my god, not my babies, please. Horrifying. Oh god, oh god. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I have to like play a little avoiding game and I didn't win. Oh my gosh. Oh shit. Oh my gosh, it's so difficult to avoid these. Get out! Oh my god. That one's so hard to avoid. Oh shoot, I got freaking hit again! Okay. There's fervor up there, damn it. Oh shit, it's going gangbusters. It's really hard to avoid. Oh shit. Oh my god, it's pelting me, this eyeball! You have supplanted me, a vessel no more, instead a crown-bearing deity, damned lamb. Look at him, he's all scared! He's so scared now. Not quite 96%, I was bullied into Roblox for a minute there. I did it! I am at your mercy. Are you to be a vengeful false idol or a merciful coward? No longer can you blame your vile acts on me. I'm gonna spare him. Honestly, come and join my cult, man. You weak, sniveling, foul thing, you. Wait. Wait. Yes! What? Not me freaking in. Oh my god! How the turntables! You saved us! Sacrifice reborn vessel, ascend once more and take a true form. No longer a servant, no less than a god. Yes! The sound quality actually made it even better. I'm glad. Yes! Damn! That's so good. I'm so excited. And I'm gonna keep on playing this game. For sure, because now that we've won all of the, like, beat all the bosses, what else is there? There's lots more lore to discover, which is super fun. Well done! Thank you! And that's how you become more than a god, ladies. A tutorial by Little Branches Crossing. Oh my goodness. Wow. Nobody greets me? You have now unlocked permadeath mode when starting a new game. You have now unlocked penitence mode when starting a new game. Ooh, what are all these new modes? Jake is no longer a demon. Well, that's good. He's probably tired. Oh my gosh. Convert me to your cult. I will follow your teachings faithfully. The one who waits. That is wild! Okay, this is a big deal. This is the one who waits. I think I need to leave his name like this. Because that's pretty intense. give him a little snappy gown. Look how happy he is! Bro. That is wild. He's immortal. Ow! I just hit my nails on my desk. I renamed him Grub. Damn it. That's crazy. He'll never reach old age. What Olydia said. And the, oh, how the turntables. Oh my gosh, that's wild. I'm kind of in shock. Sloth. He's materialistic and terrified of death. How ironic. Terrified of death? That's funny. Okay, the one who waits. Go clean up some poop. That is wild. What's going on? I'll smooch you even though you're sick right now. I don't know why you're sick, but you're sick. Oh, you drank, that's why. Go sleepies. Yes, party time, party time! Drive safe, Modest! So is he a Voldy? Is he like Voldy? Those two are having a good time. A little sick, but having a good time. Clipping into each other a little bit, having a good time. Laughing it up, loving it up. Living, laughing, loving, learning. Dancing. You guys are sick? Sleep will no longer be befuddled. Okay, go to sleep then. That's easy. Go sleepies. What happened? What happened? Oh my god, we gotta get this freaking devotion up here. Man, I haven't done a sermon in a while. I just realized. Did somebody just die? I feel like I just saw that notification and then I immediately went in here. I need to do some rituals, baby. We need to get this devotion up. Let's do a bonfire! Oh, shoot. What just happened? Cult of the Lamb is updating. What? That was so weird. What just happened? It just shut down. What happened? I hope it saved. Are you kidding me? Mercury. Excuse me? Okay, let's launch the game again. I really hope that that saved. Do I need to like get some incense up in here? Mercury do be retrograding like hard. Mercury is retrograding so hard. It's actually like kind of intense. That is wild. The game just shut down for me. It was just like, bye, good night. That happened to me yesterday while playing ACA. Server maintenance kept me from getting online. It was really stuck on my island. Oh my gosh. Well, hopefully it saved. Okay, it did save. Good. That's wild. Okay. That was fun. Do some smudging, right? I feel like I need to do a lot of that right now. Pip, I saw you look at doing sneaky. Dance it out. Dance it out. You're gonna be fine. And let me bribe you also. Oh. And also, hello. Hello, Lurk. Hello, Casey. Take some money. We need to level you guys up. You guys are all like such low levels. Let's get you leveled up. Oh, the sleepy dancing. No, go to sleep. If you're sleepy, why do they always do this? They're like, I'm sleepy. It's like, then freaking take a nap. I don't know what to tell you. You guys are all so tired. Why is everybody just freaking wiped right now? Go to sleep. Damn it. Go to freaking sleep. My golly. Dance with me. Also, how old is Azula? 64, age 93! Retrogrades be with us until the 24th. Ooh, that happened to me yesterday. Oh, I read that. Thank you, I'll be spending all my money on candy. Oh, it didn't even, actually, do you know what? I wanted to kind of rename The One Who Waits. I'm glad it saved that. That's crazy, you don't look a day over 80. And I don't look a day over 80. I saw somewhere that this guy's name is called Narinder. Anyways, we'll just leave him as is. Go clean poop, like I said. Oh. Leveled up. Oh, Lycan leveling up. Oh, let me actually just dance with y'all. Come and dance, everyone. I need to level these guys up. I feel like I haven't been leveling up everybody the same way that I used to. Like I used to. Hello, Narinder. That's what I saw, the name was Narinder, and so I thought he'd be called Narinder. His voice is creepy. Oh my god. Scary. Scary. Oh, I need to get more sin, man. Reserve grape nectar for, I thought Lizette that I, okay. Dora. Yes, Tommy. Oh, elderly. Oh, Lydia, have a drink. We can call him that, Lydia. What can we call him? It's harder to manage everyone when there's more members. That really is. They're kind of crazy when they get to be a lot. Go to sleep, please. Don't puke everywhere. Go to sleep. What is happening? Why is the faith so low? Oh my god, I'm literally losing my mind. Oh my god. Oh, Tommy died. Oh my god, I freaking lose my mind. Get in here, let's do some rituals, guys. That's what we were trying to do before when the thing crashed. Are you on live chat? I am on live chat. I think I'm missing some chats. I don't know why, because it says that I'm on live chat. Oh my god, guys, I went back to top chat and I saw your message. Tell me how that makes sense. I was on live chat, didn't see it, went back to top chat and then back to live chat again. Now it's there. That doesn't make any sense. Ooh, so many more cloaks. So many more. Fleece of the hobbled heels. Heal a heart after completing each room. Ooh, that's a good one. You cannot roll. No hearts will spawn, but heal using fervor. Fleece of the Burk Seeker. One hit, no resurrections. Oh my god. I kind of like this one. You cannot roll. I don't really roll a whole lot anyways. Oh, I don't have enough things for that. Max. Okay. I already preached a sermon. Right. I wanted to do a ritual, though. Oh my god, what am I doing? Let's do a bonfire! close the chat and reopen. It's a YouTube bug. That's weird. Are we not allowed to say the B word? No, you can say the B word. Say the B word all day long. You probably won't get very much done if you're saying the B word all the time, but say it all the time. Loyalty enforcer. Lizette is already our loyalty enforcer. Should we have a holy day? They will not work for a day. No, no. I'm not doing that. Ritual of discipleship. I need a follower who's reached level 10. We haven't got one yet. I do have a ritual of lust. Let's do a ritual of lust. Let's do a ritual of lust, everyone. Let's generate some sin up in this house. Look how cute. It is spring after all. Lizette, you're the dancer. Aww. I took your sin. Love it. Now you guys will be naked all day. Is everyone naked? Yes. I'm lost for my worm bod. Is anybody sleepy? Yes, we have some sleepies. We have some drunkies, but they're going, okay. Everybody's just celebrating and, wait. I'll smooch you. Okay. I wanted to prepare for burial. Okay. Everybody rests for the rest of the day too, which is not as bad as the other one. Okay. Can we have a baby over here? Because that's why I got the lust up. Are they leaves? Yes. If you're not dancing naked in the middle of the woods, are you really living life though? What's the point of having a cult in the woods if you can't dance around naked? Let me talk to my actual husband, who's not my husband in the game, funny enough. Oh, I need food. You guys are probably hungry. I need to harvest some food so that I can feed my followers. And also the day is almost over. We gotta feed these guys actually. Let's feed them quick. Feed them up real quick. Feed them up real quick. Hearty meat broth, the cauliflower chowder. What else we got here? We got pumpkin. Okay. Cooking it up, cooking it up. Come and get your grub. Don't get sick. Come and get your grub. Come and get your grub. Come and get, oh, give me lots of materials. Thank you. Why, thank you for pooping out material. Oh my God, Pip. Okay, there's some poop over here. Let me clean this up. Little baby. Baby Listerine Nook. Baby Listerine Nook, what are you doing stood awake tonight? Did I still love on you today? I did. I loved on you. It's okay. I need to... It's the rite of lust. Does that mean that it's like people are more compatible during this one? That kind of makes sense. Dizzy has some good attributes. Azula, would you like to have a child? Would you like to have an egg? You don't have great attributes. Man, Tom Nook is a good... Oh, with Dizzy! 75% chance of breeding. Interesting. 78%? No, you can't. Nobody can do this with Lycan. That's pretty much off the table. Damn. Lycan's breedable. Shit. With Alwinia? No, that's too close to home. Isn't that too close to home? With Jake! Wait a minute. Let me see. Back. Let me go back here. What about Jake and Awidia? Awidia? Excuse me, Awidia. You have a really high chance of reproducing with Jake. And I don't know if I can overlook that. That's pretty crazy. Can I have a baby with Lurky? Let me see if you guys are compatible. Oh, I think you're down here. Casey, where are you? Where are you? Okay. Yes, you have a 72% chance. That's pretty high. A furry worm baby. Let's try it. I mean, you guys are asleep right now. I probably should wait, but we're not waiting. It's the middle of the night. Everybody's asleep. You're down? Okay, you guys are down. That's Jake and me. Oh, no. Shoot. Well, Jake, I'm so sorry. Oh, my God. I just messed it up. No. Can I undo? Shoot, I can't go back. That was Jake and Lurk. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. You're having a baby with Jake now. Case, I'm so sorry. Damn it. Damn it. Isn't it better to breed in the middle of the night? Lydia, you'll have... We'll get you guys a baby. We will, okay? We will. Let's make you Zealous the baby and a royal pooper. Just kidding, it's fine. Okay. There's an egg. Jake is very happy. We'll get you guys a baby too. Let me actually see if I can make an upgraded nest. Can I do that? Faith, nest. Oh, I need a sin to do that? Oh my God. But that'd be good if I could go, okay. I'm like really getting into this sin metric. Let me get a couple more of these. Where do I get juniper berries? Because I have four. I don't even know where juniper berries are. That looks cute though. That drink looks cute, but it's pretty much the same as the other. Oh no, it isn't the same. This one's a high value drinky. Okay, let's make three of these high value drinkies then. Nice. Can I do it? No drinks brewed. I can't brew them. A follower has to brew them. We've got to wait till everybody wakes up. I do have this nice tent. I can sleep until the morning. Cute. The egg nest is so cute. It's adorable. There's not enough beds for your followers. Well, I'll have to make another bed. Two people are sick. I thought I just saw that. One more bed. Oh my God, and all the beds are broken. I should craft some better beds too. Oh. Somebody come by and do this, brew. Yeah, brew some things. Oh, nobody's working today. That's why. Oh my God. Hey, Lizette, how are you? Leader, I thank you for my wedding dress. It was perfect for a while. Excuse me? Excuse me? But fashion moves forward, and now I want nothing more than a wedding suit. That's peak style. I need to get more sin for that too. My God, so needy. Go to sleep. Everybody's really loving life right now. It's great. It's great to see. Oops. Nope. There we go. I nailed it eventually. We got there eventually. I love the floral headdress. I know, so cute. They're so baby when they're doing their little ritual things. Oh, what is this? A spirit tree? And also, I've not been collecting this because I've unlocked pretty much everything that I need to unlock. And I'm wondering, like, what's after I unlock everything? Is this the last thing that I have to unlock? No. Trap scarecrow. Okay. Anyways, I need to generate more sin. This is like, how do I, okay. These are the things, these are like the sin things. I don't have a, yes, structures only build once, a place for the eggs to hatch, okay. Let me assign some drinks. Oh, okay, fine, perfectly. Finally perfect. That's what I'm about to say. Oh my gosh. Dora. I don't know why Dora is the one that I'm continually getting plastered, but if you put all this into one person, okay, Awidia also, do that. If you put all this into one person, then you'll get it faster. You can collect it faster. And also, can I do a drum circle? Is it? It's almost ready. Oh my gosh, it's like literally gonna be ready in like 2 seconds. Yes! Okay, we can do that drum circle too. Yes! It's a hard little mini game, actually. It's pretty tricky. The one who waits. Let's get the one who waits plastered too. Let's do it. Open drink house. Come on over, everyone. Wait, did I just get a thing? A drink tender vest. I had to feed the dogs. What'd I miss? Just cult life as it is. I accidentally, oh, you saw that part. I accidentally made you and Jake have a baby instead of you and Alydia. Alydia, what are you saying? Hey leader, you know when I met you, I thought you were super scary, but you know what? You're cool. Aw, thank you. Go to sleep. Oh, thank you. Go to sleep. Why is everybody losing faith? Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. When I send them to sleep, do people, like, get upset? Do we lose faith when people get sent to sleep or something? Why is everybody upset? Okay, we got some faith back up because I inspired people. I vote Bilk. You are the parents, but I'm open to suggest. What's the baby's name gonna be? Yeah, what's the baby's name gonna be? Case, what's the baby's name? Bilk? Bilk. Bilk Quest. That's funny. Bilk Quest. I wanna get a follower up to like level 10. How close is little Dio? I have a special place in my heart for little Dio because little Dio was my first egg. But also, where's my baby? And also, go to sleep as well. Oh, whenever I send them to go to bed because they're befuddled, I lose faith. And also, where's my baby? Oh, there's my baby. Hi, little baby. Nurture child. Listerine! Aww. See, Listerine's already at level 6, which is wild. Cause just a baby. Cause Listerine just a baby. Give you a bribe. I bribe you. You're such a baby, you don't have any! Okay, we need to dance. Built Quest the Bat Dog. Built Quest would be so funny. I love it. Awesome. Nice. I need to blow my nose. 1 second. I always forget how annoying fake lashes are. But did I put them on today? Yes, I did. I'm still in camera. I put them on and then I'm like, these are annoying. Jess is always like, let me teach you how to put on fake lashes. And I'm like, girl, I know. I just don't. I just don't because then my eyes feel all itchy. They're sleeping off their times. Wait, why are you asleep? Oh, because you had a baby. Right. Oh, there's just a sparkling poop outside of the mating tent. Nice. I don't think I'll be able to do a fake lashes for that reason. I don't know. I just don't want to. I don't know. I don't want to. I mean, they look cute. Like, come on. Let me just have a moment with these. Like, they're cute. I did them on, like, the corner. Like, I just did a half lash on the outside. Like, it's cute, right? It is cute. But it's, like, at what cost? At what cost, huh? At what cost? They're a pain for me to put on, but I like them because it looks like I do have lashes. Exactly, like, I don't have lashes. My lashes are very derpy. So it is nice. Oh, no! Oh my god, you are so old, Azula. You are so old. Azula, no! Oh my gosh. Who's gonna be the next one that lives forever? Sasha. Sasha, you were closest to me. You were at the body. Sasha, bequeathed to you the skull necklace. Have a long life in this cult. Because you were close to me right now. That's... Oh my god, not the body having a little halo. Not the halo on the body. Nice, I'm so lucky. You just were right, you were in the right place at the right time. Oh. Who keeps pooping outside of the frickin'? Who keeps pooping outside of there? My goodness. They're like, you know what I'm gonna poop? The love tent. I think the love tent could use a little poop. Right in front. Okay, are we hungry? Who's hungry? I'm curious about when I died because it was forever ago, Dirty Sunstream. I missed it. Oh. I'm not sure. Hopefully my life was useful. I know, right? It's funny, like, when that happens, I should take screenshots and post it in the Discord at least, like, when one of y'all die, because it is a big deal. It's a big deal. Does it say, like, how old they were? I think it does. You know what? I wanted to see, like, how old... All of my spouses. Dom, Whitney, Anchovy. So many spouses in this one. Oh my god. Azula died 94. There's so many followers I wouldn't remember now by either. Love this book. Looking forward to the next book. Ooh. Peeking in while eating. How goes the game? Katie, why do I feel like it's been forever? Which book is that? Am I not... Like, why is my chat being so dumb today? I I don't see anything. Oh my gosh, why did I zoom the body? I did not mean to do that. Go back in here. Oh, I can give the egg a little love. Oh my gosh. I'm glad that you enjoyed it. I don't know enough people who've read it. What book is this? Can't just talk about a book and not say what book it is. Tell me what the book is. Let me see. Gold bars in that thing. Okay. Let me just sleep until the morning, I think. House by the Cerulean Sea. Is it just a single book or is it a series? I'm kind of looking for a, also I took a screenshot of that. I'm kind of looking for like a single book. I was supposed to read that for work book club. I still have my coworker's copy. Oh, we can do a sermon. Assign Lizette a wedding suit. Oh my gosh. Maybe I should do a sin ritual to get that one so that I can make the wedding suit for Lizette. Very demanding. Rituals. What do we got for sin? What do we got in the way of generating some sin? It has a sequel coming out in September. It's kind of like Umbrella Academy vibes, right? Oh, I don't know what that is. Sinner's Pride. This one is brutal because actually a follower is sacrificed and it generates sin. But the follower is like, I can't believe you did this to me. And it's like really brutal. I don't know if you guys want to see it. Sin, sin, sin. Let's choose someone. The Goblin King is really good for a one-shot. It has some new books in the same world, but different characters, so they're not necessary. Ooh, okay. I'm going to take more screenshots of chat. Let's do it. It's a little dark. Let's do it. I don't like this one. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm doing this one again. I said the last time that I would not do it. It's rough. I can back out of it too, though. Octavian? Octavian's old. And he's Octavian. I just sacrifice the one who waits. Just immediately sacrifice him. Let's do Octavian. Also, Six of Crows. I've seen that one. Six of Crows recommended. Crooked Kingdom is nice because it wraps up in two books. And also, I do have it clocked, the one that you recommended to me, Crier's War 2, Alidia. We're doing it! I'm so sorry. Oh my god, he gets so... Look at, he gets like all possessed. He takes all of their sin. Oh my god, it's so dark. It's so dark. Oh my god! Oh! What? I thought he died! But it is dark. I thought he died. I did one ritual that the follower like left and they were like pissed at me and it was scary. Okay. I already did a sermon. Okay. Yes, Umbrella Academy is good reference for Cerulean Sea 2. Interesting. Anyways, guys, it is 5:45 now over here, and we defeated the game, essentially. Oh yeah, I need to make the outfit for Lizette. Let's make the outfit for Lizette to finish off this quest, and then we're gonna call it a day. That was so much fun. Wedding suit. Let's craft it. I made it! Let's assign it to Lizette. And also, now I can assign this outfit to Cleo. Totally girl boss this game. Yes, Taya, you like Umbrella Academy. Okay, that's good to know. Umbrella Academy is good. What am I doing here? I want to go into photo mode. And I want to go down a little bit more. Okay. There we go! Let me get into big face. And also get my different music that I had on before. And it's gonna be too loud. I'm gonna turn this all the way down, hecking down so far. Let me know if that is too loud, that music. It's a little loud on my side, but that's because I have my music turned up over here. Okay. Who gets sacrificed now that you've beat up death? Great stream, thank you so much, Poppy. House in Cerulean Sea, my bad. I'm awful with prepositional phrases. Katie, I can't remember the author, but she's quite slow at writing. I'm not super romantic, but it's really refreshing. Some people have called it hope punk. It's like political fantasy. That's cool. Also, why is this thing red? Yeah. It was so fun. I really enjoyed it. I just realized that thing was red. It was red the whole time. Lurquest, Pip, Poppy, Azula, Ziola, Lydia, and Lizette. Thank you guys so much for being here. Sasha, thank you for being here. Beach. Oh my gosh, Amy Jane! I meant to make you as a person. And then when it came time to make a person, I forgot, because you were a lurking. But next time, I'll take a screenshot. I'll put the next one in, and I'll like message you, like, hey, who do you want to be? Hug Amy Jane. Hug everyone. Katie, thank you so much for being here. I'll see y'all on Saturday. Bye, everybody. Bye. See you later. See you later. Bye.